We came to US in 1991, November 27. Yeah, I remember these days because for me it was shocked. I came from communism to capitalism, it's big difference. I was empty here and I was empty here because system where I was grow up, they didn't give me any chance to work for myself. When we start, we use our car to build a business and go from city to city, 500 miles, 700 miles, up to 1,000. We put 360,000 miles on it. I love this car and I love to drive this car, and it's a little bit over 3 years and it's already 290,000 miles on it. We work about 90% from our organization is Slavic people, and we start working with immigrants because we related each other, because we came to this land of opportunity for better life and we understand each other. We give people time to grow and room to grow. We help them and we stay with them as much as they need us. My opinion, it's an example. You can't push people in a way, you only lead people by your personal example. I can't tell people you have to put mileage on your car or do more presentation or use more product unless I did it first. You have to learn first, then do, then teach. This is business. I was looking, but I don't know. I didn't know what I'm looking for. And through this business, I find myself.